Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Well, you look at the hosts being such big favourites in this game, just wonder how their opponents approach the game. I think the key to this is keeping really tight in the first 20 minutes. Try and frustrate those home fans, and then hopefully you can nick a goal here and there and take your opportunities.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. A pretty ordinary challenge. Dangerous looking attack. In position to give him the lead, maybe. And a good take under duress there. He has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
He's on the ball all the time. His ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his team.
Oh, it might be! And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. The pass, a good one. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Oh, he's through here! Cuts it back. And good work to deny the chance. He's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. No, not great defending. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Crowder. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Jens Tornstrom. A genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Robert Goyani, Frederick Holst. It looks promising. Can he convert? Easy meet for the goalkeeper. An effective ball. Now can they make something? And he's through here. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Over it comes. He's going forward well here.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal and the score. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. He did well to cut it out. attack full of promise. Really vital interception here. Frick. Went in strongly to win the ball. Jens Toornstra. It's with Berghaus. Chance to do damage.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The fullback catches out the defenders. Well, then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
So 2-0 now. Frederik Horst. Now Per Frick. Well, not very clever defending. Untidy in possession. Well, couldn't keep it. Good movement. Chance to beat into their lead. Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
Oh, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. He's bossing the game and giving the defenders headaches, Lee.
Well, Derek is what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender. Questions you don't normally have the answer to. That's why he gets so many goals.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. What a shocking pass, really. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Fair. It's with Berghaus. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Beautifully timed. Frederik Horst. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. They couldn't keep possession. Sinisterra. Could cross it in here. Has someone to play it to. Half an hour remaining then. This looks promising. Leroy Fair. Demers. Giving the ball away. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Gertrauda. Here's Berghaus. It's opening up for them.
we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Really well played pass. I must say, this looks promising. Well, beating his opponent. Cross towards that far post. Simple for the keeper. Leroy Fair, perfectly positioned to take it away. Frederik Højst. Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. It'll be a corner. Over it comes. Did his job defensively. Frick. Nice and easy for the keeper. Malasia. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, he likes to run at them.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
A chance to revisit the goal. If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. And couldn't keep himself onside. Jens Toornstra, Leroy Fair. Here's Berghuis. And the cross is very much on. They've won back possession. Well, he could give it away. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. So, making the substitution now. Good bit of pressing.